I would fan
Ghostbusters.
The aliens have been tampering with their genetic code, and they now possess ungodly mental powers. It has the ability to read the minds of all intelligent creatures. Incredible.
The creature is blocking my scan with his moon gibberish. Identify yourself, calcium-filled Earth Ranger, or you will be vaporized. Oh, you try. Escape ignorant life form.
Confused and aggravated by the defecation and lack of conversation from the cow, it uses its mind to pick it up and fling it around and eventually mutilate it. Cattle mutilations are a big problem, but unfortunately this one has been uncovered.
On tarnation! Let's get my best, y'all flustered.
1 in 5 Americans believe in alien abductions and flying saucers.
What are you? Invaders!
93% of statistics are made up on the spot.
I'm coming to get you, you varmint!
Despite its considerable mental powers, the alien is not immune to physical harm. Unfortunately for this poor grassmaster, he is not immune to the creature's mental suggestions. Watch how it leads this poor farmhand into its interrogation chamber. That's right, people. These aliens don't believe in the Geneva Conventions.
Incredible!
It can suck the thoughts right out of our heads. No one is safe. Look at this poor sap, a man of the cloth, and he is forced to humiliate himself, bending himself to the whim of the alien just to create a distraction so that the alien can slip by unnoticed. We don't know why they do this. Perhaps there is some limit to their powers.
I wonder why Bessie's so tense.
He seems to have no limit to its appetite for human knowledge. Watch as this poor girl is flung about in order to create yet another distraction.
Hello?
The alien is then allowed to proceed unmolested.
What was that?
Continuing on his way, he comes across a drive-in movie. Some kids out for some wholesome entertainment.
One more sweet cheeks comment, and I'm storming out.
Clearly, he has no respect for privacy or romance. The alien also seems confused by the Hollywood movie depicting humans shooting down alien craft. He drops his disguise and talks to the humans.
You think you can destroy us so easily? You humans are pathetic. We will control your government and destroy all.
Has also attempted to infiltrate the highest levels of our government. Remember, everybody, we are only as strong as our weakest link. The alien snatches the scientist's body and then pulls
its mind. If I follow standard insertion procedures, everything should be fine.
Even our greatest minds are like putty to this alien freak.
Is that your great boy?
We let these guys discredit themselves. They do a fine job. However, the alien doesn't seem to like it. And disposes
of the poor man.
The alien uses its disguise to probe the minds of our learned GIs.
The brass always bust my chops.
It can then use this information in subsequent conversations to influence the weak-willed. Carefully, the alien chooses its words.
Like who that's? Nah. My cousin, Gretchen. That's a man in uniform. You'd like to meet her.
Okay, yeah. Professor, you hold it. You have to get past me as well.
Clearly, the alien is not about using sex to sell its lies.
You know, Gretchen has a twin sister named Tiny. I could introduce you.
See how easily they are manipulated. God forbid it ever gets close to the president. Fortunately, there are some of us who are strong enough to resist its powers.
Thank you.